It's common to say that today we live in a post-truth world. That's not really possible. To even say it's a post-truth world is to say something is true about it. And yet it means that people are confused about what the truth is. It has never been more important than it is today that the church ground its people in the truth once delivered to the saints in the Word of God. What's great about a catechism is it's personally interactive. Somebody asks a question, somebody gives an answer. It's almost natural then to talk about it. Catechisms, therefore, are great for a whole congregation to have a common set of questions that have been directed to the Scripture. The catechism we produced is a shorter version of the truths of God's Word based on the older and longer catechisms. It's also in somewhat more modern and simplified language. We think that means you can do one of these questions and answers every week for a year. The catechism is flexible enough so that you can give it to children in a more simplified version, and it's a perfect way for parents to train their children up in the truth of God's Word. My hope and prayer for the New City Catechism would be that people come to love doctrine. The catechism, I pray, gives you an understanding of the theology of the Word of God. If you've mastered this truth, when you get out into the world, you'll find the truth will equip you, in a sense, to take life as it comes. You'll have certain roots, certain anchors, you might say, in God's truth, and you'll know what to do when things come at you. You'll actually be able to adapt. People are looking for hope today, but there is no hope without truth, and this is the truth.